How's it going today, guys? My name is Dwayne.
And I'm Jasmine.
And we're a Couples React. And today we have Rihanna, Needing Me.
Yes, I love that song.
I know, and so...
I love the whole album, actually.
Yeah, the whole album is great.
Yeah.
So we're about to have on end, because I know...
And it just came out like an hour ago.
Right,
so... We can't wait to see this. Let's dive on in.
Oh, I like the...
You know, scenery. I like the water.
The scenery.
Oh, she looks beautiful. Oh my gosh.
Straight nipples. Is that a gun on it?
It looks like it. I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low. Oh, nice car.
Wow. A lot of guns. That's her home area, right?
Yeah, oh, it looks like Barbados.
Yeah, she got an African chain on. Strip club. I know. He ain't getting a regular job. Look at that. Look at it going. You should have got the background.
I know.
He don't look like he's long. Rihanna looking.
I like that helmet.
Yeah, Rihanna looking bad as ever.
I know. She always looks bad.
Uh-oh, she about to put it on somebody right now. Oh, she gonna shoot him.
Oh, she's gonna shoot the, I guess.
Yeah, right in the pin. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Right in the strip club.
I know.
It's nipples all out. Jeez.
I mean, I think that's her signature.
Look, nipples
now.
Again. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
They have the silencer on it.
Yeah, I know. It's like she's taking her time. Just
They don't see her with the gun?
I don't know why I thought that was Black China.
Oh, and yeah, it did. And then he's in a private room, so she could just put a bullet in it. Wow. Oh, he looking at her like, you ain't gonna do it.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, he's trying to go out like an OG. Look at her. Oh man. Oh, he threw. Oh! He is savage! Oh, he got. Oh! Is he gonna shoot her back?
No, he's got shot at twice.
He was reaching for it. Oh, yeah, she did. She put it on. That's disrespectful. Rihanna went brutal, How to Get Away with Murder right there. And she got little cakes just hanging out there. Wow, I was not expecting this type of video. It holds your attention the whole way through.
Yeah.
It's like
she was taking her sweet time.
Sweet time. To kill this guy. I think there's a story between all these songs.
Well, I think it's a story, and I know that she has, it looks like she has like the same recurring theme around this whole album.
Mm-hmm.
Basically anti. And I love each song. Needed Me is one of my favorites. And
so, what do you interpret the video as?
I think that it was a guy that probably did her wrong,
right,
or something like that. And she knows that he probably hangs out at the strip clubs, like she was
right.
going to the strip club. And it looked like she was home in Barbados, I'm not sure,
mm-hmm.
but it looked like it.
Right.
So, there's probably only like one of the few spots he can go to.
Right.
And then she went there and was just taking her time and just shot him.
Because he was doing the wrong thing, I guess.
Yeah, and also he didn't care about her because
he just threw the
money in her face.
Right, that was so disrespectful.
I wish somebody would.
I was like, and then he knew he was going to die.
Yeah, he took out his shot too late. She already shot him.
I thought he was going to pow pow, but I was like, dang.
I definitely love the song, of course. Love the
song
video.
Yeah, it was great.
As always. So,
yeah, Rihanna's doing her thing right now. And just nipples all out, booty
of
just
course.
Hanging all out.
It's always
right.
out. So,
and Sex Appeal
is on.
Great.
But it's really artistic, though. In my opinion.
Yeah, in my opinion, it's showing her not only is it telling the story, it's also showing where she came from and to where she it became.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? She used to be down in there, down in the ghettos and stuff, and now look at her now.
Right.
Just glowed up. So comment below, tell us what your interpretation of the music video is.
And don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and share.
And share some more.
Share some more.
All right, guys. Deuces.